Since yesterday, we've seen a sheet of ice cover the ground. Roads were treated, but many on foot were caught by surprise.
The black ice is what confuses everybody. You think it just looks like it's a little bit wet, and so you step out on it, and sure enough, the first step, and you go down.
Emergency room doctor Mark Larson knows the dangers all too well. He oversees St. Luke's 5 community hospitals.
He got a scapula, too. That's what's hurting him so bad on that side.
He's already been busy treating a lot of broken bones during this ice storm.
And if you look, you can see his neck.
But says the bigger danger is a concussion or brain injury. He's been treating those too and has a warning.
It happens really, really fast. So if you walk out there, you slip and fall on that ice and you can't get your hands down to protect yourself, the first thing that hits that ground or that concrete is your skull. And if you're on blood thinners or if you're on the older you get, there's a high risk of having a really severe injury from this.
Dr. Larson says this ice is especially dangerous for the elderly, but he's seeing serious injuries among all age groups. He urges everyone to test the surface, make sure you have a good grip before you start walking on it. And if you go down, protect your head.
I'd much rather be seeing you for a broken wrist than bleeding in your brain.